Hello again, everybody. As we told you at 5, big honors for Jarius Wright and Tyler Wilson as they were named co-SEC Players of the Week for their contributions against Texas A&M in that huge win. And if that's not enough attention for Arkansas, John Laws tells us the spotlight this week will continue to shine on the Hogs.
Mallett, and he has been brilliant. 12 of 13.
Dude, that one's caught. Touchdown.
Wow. Whoa, on a rope.
Oh, my goodness.
Over 300 yards passing and 4 touchdowns. Tyler Wilson, the Greenwood gunslinger, did more than hold his own in place of injured Ryan Mallett that afternoon on the Plains. While the Hogs ultimately lost the game, Wilson proved worthy of an SEC quarterback and the potential to be an elite one.
It's a different year. You know, last year's behind us, but obviously you have some reflection and having success against Auburn last year. But it's a new year. It's a new ball game. Come out slinging.
But the spotlight is on Wilson more than usual. As part of ESPN's Year of the Quarterback, film crews are in town to follow Tyler around campus and even spend time in his hometown of Greenwood.
Do you see that as any type of distraction or?
Oh, no, they're going to do a good job staying out of my way.
Well, obviously it's positive. I think, you can only look at it positive. Coach Petrino's known for developing quarterbacks and having some great ones. And, it's nice to have them come in and capture kind of some of the stuff that we do and kind of while we separate ourselves.
With Arkansas having to continue to rely heavily on their pass game, Tyler was asked at one point how he felt about throwing the ball 51 times against Texas A&M. And Tyler smiled at them and said, "Hey, I used to play baseball. 51 is a pretty low pitch count," and that he still had plenty left in the tank. Reporting in Fayetteville, John Laws, 4029 Sports.